From Facebook fan Shelby Heaton.
Mm.
If I Stay is super emotional.
The feels.
Did you ever actually cry while filming or watching the finished film?
Yeah, the finished film, I was bawling. When you were singing to her, I was like, I think me,
see, I didn't go on that. Mine was Gramps.
Oh,
Gramps made me well.
Gramps made me bawl my little eyes out too.
Stacey Keach. He's so good in that. Did you ever cry while actually filming?
Well, I had to cry a lot.
Does that mean, like, not in a
outside
scene?
Outside of a scene.
Just, like, walking into work and just go,
We did film inside an insane asylum, so I was crying from terror.
Yeah, that was pretty freaky.
It's terrifying.
I didn't cry.
Oh, you didn't cry?
Nah, tough. Hard as nails.